The voice you just heard was Tony. He was actually closing the large jail doors on the first, second, and third floor behind us. Well, on his way to the third floor, he encountered something.
What's the matter? What's the matter? Okay, hold on. What?
Okay, I just shut the main door going into the jail on the second floor. Then I turned to go up and went up the steps. Before I got to the third floor, got like about 2-3 steps, and I heard like a... I mean, it was like right behind me. I thought maybe the door might come back open, but no, the door was shut. It was like a breath, like an exhale. Hey, I had just shut this door here, and I get right up about here, and it's like a... it sounded like it was like right where you were at.
No kidding. Mm-hmm.
I did say on the corner, the recorder, if it picked it up.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Excellent. Did you hear that?
See, I thought it was maybe the cords. But no, it was a really long exhale.
This is the recording of the breath Tony heard on his way up to the third floor behind him. I want you to listen for about the next 2 minutes, of which you will hear this breath several times, along with a few words. You know, once it even sounds like it may be saying guilty. I don't know. It's very hard to make out. I will obviously highlight when it's a breath or when it says something. You will hear various other noises that you may think is paranormal, but they are not. They're just either footsteps of us trying to walk back to HQ or other things. So the only things that will be highlighted will be what we consider unexplained or paranormal.
We can enter right here if you want on the second floor. And we can go back down to the first from there, if I remember right.
Yeah, that's the one I was talking about.
Yeah, just close this behind us, Tony.
Okay.
Not all the way, though.
you're a guard, are you still trying to do your job?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, heard that.
Oh, sorry. Would it?
That voice, that somebody saying something. But it sounds like it came from up there. What about you saying up there? Is there somebody up there on the second floor? If there is, can you come down here and speak with us?
Can you do something to let us know that there's somebody here?
There's a girl in solitary confinement. Would you go speak with her? She's all by herself back there. Could you maybe knock on one of these beds for us?
your cell?
You were put in solitary confinement?